CATIA stands for Computer-Aided Three-Dimensional Interactive Application. It's been developed by a French company called Dassault Systèmes since it was founded in 1981. CATIA was originally developed as a 3D surface design tool in the French aerospace industry, but over the decades it has been developed into really a brand which encompasses a wide variety of different tools for design and styling, product engineering and systems engineering. CATIA is extensively used in the aerospace and defence industries since the beginning, since it was started, and also within the automotive industries. So most of the major aerospace and automotive OEMs use CATIA, and CATIA is extensively used throughout those industry supply chains, from the smallest companies up to the largest tier one suppliers. CATIA provides a wide variety of tools for many different disciplines and types of design, including mechanical system design, electrical and fluid system design, and styling. CATIA is a very well established mature product in many different industries. It's been around for a long time. It has grown up in some very large, complex industries where it's been developed to cater to the simplest to the most complex tasks. CATIA has capability within it to do mechanical systems design, electrical systems design, fluid systems design, and styling. And besides its functional strengths, I think one of the other things to consider is the fact that CATIA has really become the standard 3D language in a lot of different industries. And so if you intend to work within those industries, or if you desire to work within those industries, really need to consider using CATIA to increase your chances of winning business, to maximize your compatibility with your customers and suppliers, and to sort of reduce the communication errors. CATIA is a very complex product that does require training and experience to become proficient in. Typically, people would start with gaining some basic engineering knowledge at university, and then they'd go on to starting perhaps a CATIA fundamentals course. And in that type of training, you would learn about sketching, part design, assembly design, drafting, the basic core capabilities of CATIA. Once you've understood that, you can then expand your knowledge and learn about more specialist topics, perhaps advanced surface design or composites design, electrical, that sort of stuff. And on our website, we have information about all the different training courses that we offer. If we consider the 3D Experience platform, which is DASA's latest portfolio of apps, you know, CATIA really is a brand within that that encompasses a lot of different apps. The CATIA apps on the 3D Experience platform are designed to integrate well with the other apps in the 3D Experience platform. So there's no need to translate CATIA data into other file formats to make use of them in other applications. The apps are seamlessly integrated. So CATIA V5 is a version of CATIA that has been around since 1998, and 3D Experience is Dassault's latest version of CATIA apps, which operates on the 3D Experience platform. CATIA V5 is a traditional file system-based application where you generate files that are stored in a file system designed to operate in the Windows operating system, whereas 3D Experience platform is a database-driven platform, and the data that the CATIA apps generate that's stored as objects in a relational database. This gives you a number of different advantages. The main advantage is the fact that these database objects can be connected to each other, so you can establish various relationships between these database objects, and that can facilitate PLM and various other activities on the platform. To establish whether CATIA is right for your business, you really should talk to people who know about CATIA. So you can talk to desktop engineering, for example, to establish which parts of CATIA are suitable for your business, which parts you actually need to accomplish your tasks. It's worth remembering that CATIA, as I said, is the sort of standard 3D language in lots of different industries. So if you intend to work within those industries, then CATIA is going to be the right choice for you. Within Dassault's portfolio, CATIA is just one of the brands that covers 3D design and engineering. But beyond CATIA, you have ENOVIA, which is the sort of PLM applications for data management. You've got DELMIA, which is all about taking your design and turning it into reality and planning, production and manufacturing. You've got SIMULIA, which is all about simulating your product in virtual reality, making sure that it performs to the specifications, eliminating the need for physical prototyping.